of Margaret Thatcher.
Do you take
innocent people, men and women. This was not only an attempt to destroy our convention, it was an attempt to destroy the Queen's own democratically elected government. You see, the fact that we are here today is a sign that this attack not only failed, but that we are here together, that is a sign that we are shaken, but composed and determined to continue on. It is a sign that although the attacks will continue to come at us, we will carry on.
What was your favorite part about playing Margaret Thatcher?
Oh, that's so simple. You see, everyone thinks Margaret Thatcher is the Iron Lady and the dominant force in world politics and global affairs.
Yes, but I really wanted to convey her humanity.
She was just a person, like you or like me.
Me.
Are you ready to go?
Where are we going?
We're going to the church. It's the anniversary of the Berlin Wall coming down.
The Berlin Wall coming down? The Berlin Wall hasn't come down. The Soviets wouldn't let it.
The Berlin Wall came down years ago. The Cold War's over. You ended it. You and Ronald Reagan ended the Cold War.
Ronald Reagan? I don't know anyone named Ronald Reagan. Ronald is just a name.
Ronald Reagan was the President of the United States, and we were closest friends. So we worked together to end the Cold War. You have to remember ending the Cold War.
I remember Dennis.